They got Black History Month. Let's see if they know what Cinco de Mayo is. The brothers, yay, yay. How we doing over here? We having a good time over here?
Oh, yeah.
What does Cinco de Mayo mean? There's our first victim. They don't know what Cinco de Mayo means. Do you know? Lupe Fiasco over here. Cinco de Mayo. Do you know what Cinco de Mayo means?
Yeah, May the 5th.
There we go. We got a winner. Ding, 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 ding. You get a Coors Light, bro. Go get it over there. No. I'm messing with you, man. Say what's up, Jesus, or it's Jesus. It's Cinco de Mayo. It's Jesus. Here we go.
Well, happy Cinco de Mayo to everybody out there.
Come check them out tomorrow, Sunday, man. Go pay your respects. Thank you. Jesus Christ. We're gonna go ahead inside, man. See what's going on inside. Tio! He don't hear me. Hey, how's it going? Cinco de Mayo, what does it mean?
Cinco de Mayo, it's just the best in the world, man. Porque tú estás carnalio. Aquí se vale toda la onda y todo, y aquí. Si no sabes lo que es Cinco de Mayo, no sabes nada. Cochea. A libertar y a felicidad.
That's right, it's all about fiesta.
It's all about fiesta, that's right. Straight from Taco Salad.
Fumando marijuana.
Hey, what's going on? It's my best friend, George. George Polito, hi.
Hey.
What's Cinco de Mayo?
What?
What is Cinco de Mayo? What does it stand
for? 5th of May.
5th of May. There we go. We got a winner. Go get yourself a beer, bro. Sad. Nobody knows what the hell Cinco de Mayo is.
Cinco de Mayo, baby, yeah!
Viva la raza!
What's up?
Hey, what's going on, man? How's it going?
My wife's selling stuff. I didn't even know she could run selling stuff over here. I'm like, what the hell's going on here? But she's selling it.
It is not the Eminem guy. Oh, what's going on?
No, orale. Orale. My name is Art, man. I'm Joanne's husband. And we've just been here. We come like 3 years already. Moved from California over here. And this is the best place to be every year, man. I wouldn't miss it for the world. I've had people from California fly over here just to come over here just to be for this, you know.
So that's how big it's blowing up, right? People flying in, but there you go, man. Beto's Block Party blowing up. People coming from Cali.
Man, that's it. From Cali coming down here, having a good time. Even my old lady's selling stuff. I'm like, what the hell's going on? But you know what? She's there. She's selling it. You know, it's all good in the hood, man.
It's all good in the hood. You got it straight from the yellow Eminem himself. There you go, baby.
Eminem. There you go. Not a green Eminem, a yellow Eminem, bro.
What's your name?
Michelle.
Hey, I'm Flo. Do you know who I am, Flo Hernandez? No? another person that doesn't know me. That's how famous I am here. What? Casa 106.7, America's Got Talent, Who's Got Jokes, Prison Break, Telemundo, nothing? Nothing rings a bell? Comedian Flo Hernandez, nothing? Writer for LA TV, Caesar and Chewy, nothing? Nothing. This is a cheap way to meet girls, guys. He got that, I got this. It's my way to break the ice. Are you single?
Yes, I am.
Really? Wow.
And so the girls are about to meet me here.
So what's up? I'm in town till Tuesday.
Huh?
Is this cheap, dude? Is this really cheap? Lance, let's roll it. All right, you want to hang out before I leave out of town or what? Hold on. You're very cute, very hot.
Thank you.
But we want to know if you got the brains. What does Cinco de Mayo mean?
It's the day of the independence for Mexicans, right?
Wrong.
Mexico or something, no? It's the day.
It's the 16 de septiembre.
Oh, just kidding. I don't know.
She's cute. We'll edit that part for you. Anybody you want to say hi to?
Mom? Hope she doesn't see me drinking.
are you of age?
Oh, yeah, I'm 22. I'm old.
I'm 26.
You're older.
So you wax your eyebrows, really? No, come on, man. You got somebody to say, come on, eyebrows over here. Say hi to them. Give a shout out.
I'll give a shout out to everybody in Grand Prairie, man. What's going on?
There's Pretty Boy straight from the wax eyebrows himself, man. I mean, bien suave, cabrón. Look at you.
Una fiesta.
Anybody you want to say hi to in the pink? Oh, here.
What are we on?
What's that?
What are we on? CNN?
No. Okay. It's
Chris, right. Kyron, Carly, Joel, Morgan, Bailey. Hey, kiddos.
All right. And what does Cinco de Mayo mean?
Cinco de Mayo celebrate Hispanics.
Latinos working hard, right?
Yeah.
Taking the white man's job, right?
No.
Hell yeah, Taco Salad, tired of you taking our job, you some bitch.
Oh my God, it's the hot beer girl. How you doing? What's your name?
Sonia,
what does Cinco de Mayo stand for?
I don't know.
You don't give a damn. You're just making money here. Really? Show everybody how much money Sonia has made. She's bringing in the dollars, baby. You're making it rain. Wow. Why the dollars? Where else do you work or what do you do?
I'm an esthetician, so I do skincare.
What?
An esthetician.
What the hell is that?
Facials, laser hair removal, all that stuff. So I'm not a cosmetologist because cosmetologist does hair, so I'm the esthetician that does the skin.
Do that again.
Like that?
Hey, it's my cousin?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, damn. Just like Mexicans, we got cousins everywhere and we don't even know it.
Francis Falls.
My husband, Mike.
Y'all having a good time here at Bethesda's Block Party? Tell everybody you're having a good time.
We have a good time every year.
He DJs every year.
DJ every year, my son. We're very happy and beautiful party. I enjoy
it. It's great.
A lot of friends coming over.
Good account so far.
Yeah.
It's early.
Yeah.
Well,
I know. Yeah.
I got a question. Does Viagra work?
Not that I'm aware of.
It's not
life. let me ask you, does Viagra work?
No.
After 36 years, we don't need it.
No. Not yet.
There you go. He doesn't need Viagra. He puts the chorizo down. Wow. Jerry Jones is knocking it out. Go, move your hips. Go like this. Show. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got it.